We are in New Goreleans, Louisiana. Welcome to the Terror Dome. I got so much trouble on my mind.
You know, Grim, I love coming to the Big Sleazy. Some beignets, beads, Dixieland, and a serpent and a rainbow. It really helps me relax.
Show me your tits.
Yeah, save that for the Mutants Gone Wild taping after the game, huh, Junior?
Whatever.
The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. Terror Bay Mutineers take on the New Goreleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
A great throw and a great catch, but and he breaks away.
Oh, man, he really wants it. Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Two. Hot. 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 The quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Hey. He's not going down. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Oh, man, what a throw. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and 8 to go.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Second down and long.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Oh, man. He just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and 8.
Hot. Hot one. Eight.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Second and 3. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and 6. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. At this point, oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot.
You can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must... And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Whoa, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays a defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And boom! And it's first and 10. Picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Oh, what a brutal hit! Third down and, well, good luck. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He runs it for three. Second down and seven. And another interception. This quarterback is... Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team.
Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. He refuses to go down. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's bam! Oh, man, that's the end of his day. He might want to try hurling those traps next time.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten. A pickup of about three on that play. Second down and seven. And the quarterback throws another pick. Oh, nice hit. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. I hope you covered your ears. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Second down and seven.
Hot one. Hot two.
He's injured in there for a 4-yard gain. Third and four. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs.
Yo, man, nobody can touch him with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
First down and nine. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down and long. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and ten. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
And like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. Oh, and he is dead. Good riddance.
Yeah, the guy had a dumb haircut, too.
He's at the 30. He's at the 20. Great shoestring tackle. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Nah, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Well, 2 years ago, this guy was a buried, rotting corpse at the edge of the galaxy. And today, look at him. He's a dancing, scoring machine.
What a story. What a wonderful story.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and ten. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Nicely done for a first down. And we're at the 2 minute warning.
I gotta pee.
And it's first and ten. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
First and eight to go. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Second down and seven.
Move, baby. No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next? Apparently, the visitors knew to aim for the head because we pretty much run out of zombies. Game over for them. They lose in a forfeit. They battled hard but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.